Well, forgive my words, but has anybody asked you why you are sometimes difficult to understand?
Because I use the right hemisphere when they're trying to use the left.
Okay, well, so, I'll try and get back on
the You see that when the people, ordinary people are trained to try to follow you and to connect everything you say with what they might have heard, they're not prepared to use their words.
The effect of the program.
That is the nature of art.